dynamic side plank from the knees. This exercise works the muscles of the obliques, which are along the side of the abdominals. So for this exercise, you want to lay on a mat with your forearm resting on the ground. Bring your opposite hand up onto your hip, keep that shoulder open, and then from there you're going to push this hip up and down from the ground as high as you can. Drive the hip up as high as you can, lower back down to the ground, drive the hip up as high as you can, back down to the ground.